way, baby. What the fuck? Where my cubes at?
What kind of beast is this? Paxel Tech. I can share my wanderings with you. But first, I seek the knowing, the truth of nature held within your ark. You want to answer? So I will ask. Answer these questions true, sweet beast, so that your ark may be known and your eye may open. And do choose wisely. Answer. Your family are starving. One day, you are out foraging for food when a huge sack of coin falls off the back of a cart. This would be a great boon to your family, but the money belongs to someone else. You have but only a moment to call out and return the coin.
Okay.
Do you keep the money or call out and return it to its owner? Oh. What fun this is! Your village suffers from a terrible goon.
What the hell?
He beats those weaker than he until they can no longer stand. All who have tried to reason with him have ended up the same way. Do you aid the victims or attempt to destroy the goon? I see. A handsome and powerful god visits Yasha with the promise to eradicate conflict.
She's like, she sniffs mushrooms daily.
And all suffering. In return, he demands a sacrifice, the life of a single young Pan. Do you give him what he asks? Oh, what fun this is! A powerful and determined warlord is about to set fire to a crowded ziggurat. You have his eldest son in your custody. You could stop the warlord by hurting his son, breaking his arm, and threatening to do worse unless the warlord relents and gives himself up. Do you torture your hostage, or let the crowd fend for itself in the fire. You'd be surprised how little I hear that response. You and your youngest kin often go hunting, but the younger has never felled a mark. One day, a magnificent beast appears, and they cannot tell whose shot struck true. You know that their shot flew into the bushes while yours found the beast's heart. But out of pity, you tell them that they struck the killing blow. Upon your return to town, your kin proudly claims the kill and is offered a job by the town butcher.
This is so weird.
Do you allow the butcher and your kin to believe your deception? Or do you admit the truth? It's not every day a question determines the course of your destiny.
These questions are... How many more?
You have chosen your path, sweet beast. Your will is strong. The fire of the Ravager's Eye glows within you.
Oh, shit.
Is there anything else you wish to know? Of me? Farewell, sweet beast.
Gray health regen. Really? That's it? That's all I got? Ah, these are the doors, I bet. Or not. Okay. Forward march, I guess. I see some purple over here. All right. I guess I could start on that. That'd be pretty good training. Maybe. Ow, bitch! Critical damage. many like noises. You see me look, I have like surround sound and it seems like, oh, hit. Bambi bitches. Assholes. Moon essence. This place is huge. There's a blood moon altar. Oh, that was that other area I couldn't go to. Rip. I guess that's the blood moon essence. Says I need to go back here. The one of many can be found at the... Oh, wait, that's the thing? Hold on. The one of many? I think that was the person I had to talk to. Huh?
yes. Of course.
Maybe.
I will tell you the tale of Belgov, who also saw with the Ravager's eye. Belgov lived in the era before the Root first bedeviled the Pan and nipped at their hairy hooves. Belgov was drinkmaster of Flind, a village beyond the hill. One day, when Belgov was traveling far afield, Flind was raided by bandits. They laid waste to every soul, old and young. Belgov returned to find everyone he cared for watering the soil with their blood. Well, Belgov tapped his store of spirit, filling Growler and Jeroboam by the gaggle, and he hoofed himself to my grove. Where lies the bandit's lair? He demanded. His eye was open, and I had no reason to deceive him. At my direction, Belgov tintinabulated to their den. There, he smashed a jug on his horns and struck Flint with steel, and Belgov was reborn as a flaming figure of vengeance. He charged into the bandit's lair, hoof over hand, and in his enemy's bosom, the remaining stock of spirit took spark with explosive result. Some consider this a waste of life, for could not Belgov have traveled elsewhere and rebuilt what he had lost? But I'll tell you this. Flynn's sister village stood free from bandit attacks for many years after that day. Belgov's blaze of glory saved it. He died with the Ravager's eye open and no mercy in his heart.
Okay.
Terrible waste of drink, though. You stand before Myrdra, spirit of the natural world, daughter of stem and stream. My sisters and I are the glorious weavers of all wild beauty. When mountain, spring, and sturdy tree trunk take your breath, sweet beast, that is us, an immeasurable number. Mother stem and mother stream rely on us to sprawl and grow.
Sprawl and grow.
Though we don't often commune with beasties, such a tragedy beast. Tragedy most cruel. Kaeula was fascinated by mortals, by your lives and stories. Unlike most of us, she made herself no secret. And you worshipped her with your short lives, even built her a house. A temple, you called it. The Root found her there. We godlings are not easily unwoven, however. And it slew her not. But perhaps it would be better if it had. For what remains is no longer the sister I knew. But we hold happy thoughts. Regret only wastes one life with another. By day, a dappled glade of emerald.
Alright, so maybe this isn't it.
Golden
leaf, the tree.
Carpeted by downy moss. By night, sweet beast. Very well, sweet beast. Be on your way.
It says. Apart from being called the one of many can be found at the. Is this the tree?
Myrdra.
It has to be the tree, right? Well, I haven't actually gone over here yet, so... Wait, can I go over there? Yeah. There's gotta be something over here I'm missing. Like, this is the only tree I know of it's talking about. It says... The one of many can be found at the Thayan tree? That's the only biggest fucking new asshole. there's so much. Come on, doggy, get me. Yeah, it's gotta be over here then.
Okay, this is it.
Cool. Stagger damage. That'd actually be nice. Ah, I bet it's right there. I knew I was missing something. Holy moly. So Link. Chest. A lot of stuff here is melee damage. Is this the Widow's Crack? Or whatever, court? Nameless Nest. What? It's still not the right way. Gotta be right here then. So I'll just go up. Up this way, then that way. Simple enough, right? Turn right up here. Shit. Got you. Why can't I get the shiny? I think it bugged out. Well, in a way. Gotta be it at least. Really, dog? I saw the dog teleport. That biatch. That mother trucker teleports to them. Okay, this one's gotta be it, I swear. It is. Oh my god. Bro, this place is huge. Huge-ish. I mean, I know the exclamation's over most of the time, but, or like all the time, but still, God. The Widow's Court, holy moly, we made it. Mighty guns. Lego.
Seen anything like this before?
All right, I swear it's the same one as we just.
Goat with the flute said the big tree was nearby.
Shit.
Well, that's the big tree right there. I went to the other one with the galvanite stuff. I went a little bit too far, I think. Oh shit. Oh god! Alright, well. That moment. I got a door that still won't open. But at least this time it gives us a damn option. Holy shit.
Here they come.
Why do I like go down? Oh yeah, it's right here. Wait. pretty much faster. That was a little bit tricky. Oh, look, a door. Still locked. Bro, how do they expect me to get through this sheet? It's gotta be over here then. Can't go through there, so it has to be on the other side. The key or whatever. Of course, the only way I go the way where you need a key. There's so many ladders. No, don't go down, bitch. Go back up. Go back up. Oh, Lord. Wait, how did I die right there?
Wait!
Come on, man, what the hell?
Alright, let's do this.
Hey, fella. Little feller. Maybe this time I won't die. Because somehow I jumped right in between that and died. This is like... Sounds like it was this way? Maybe? Oh, it's like on the other side. Wait, how do I even get... Oh, I see. Can I just drop down here? Ah, pro strats, boy. What? Wish you attack him, boy.
Here they come.
No, here we come. Difference. Oh, here they come. Gotcha.
Sweet.
I need like a skill not to consume ammo on the head or something. That'd be nice. The key. I made it. He didn't hit light at all, he just hit pretty hard. Holy moly. Lots of tentacles. Looks like a boss to me, right, guys? All right, boss fight. Here we go. Damn. Wait. We go back to town and get some stuffs. Get some stiffs.
See you, Fred. Rest assured.
Thirty-nine of these metal truckers.
Keep All your right. wits about you. Stopping by. Are you friendly? Friendly? Oh, shit. Oh, yep. Not friendly. Bro, what the... Okay.
Appreciate
it. I think that's when I jump off to the sides, huh? Probably. Take two. Oh, the swords. Like, I could almost get him pretty much dead.
Roger, roger.
Yo, thanks for the bomb. No, don't get the hand. Hey, Lucky.
I got enough of that.
Hey, that one was crazy.
Well, not enough room.
Whew. Felt like keeping my distance there was the way it was the play. Was definitely the play. Melee weapons all over that one area. I've been getting like melee relics and not relics but mods for the relics. Whole bunch of that stuff. Different items? Oh, so I do go this way. Well, I was hoping it would be better. Yeah, I don't know if I'll go to the adventure mode and fight that boss any time soon. Resident Evil vibes. Like Resident Evil Village vibes. It'd be kind of difficult to kill him without killing the guard, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I don't trust this place.
Well, looks like we gotta find his head. Yeah, I didn't play the previous game a lot. Played it a bit. This place is nice and shiny, though. We started out here? We can start in different places? Very, very interesting. I started out in like stop dropping the roll, bitch. I do like the look of it, though. Yeah. Yeah, that's where I started with the alien robots. Holy shit! Come back alive? Yeah, I don't know.
This looks important.
Oh, that's the thing. I didn't know we could start in different areas. That's pretty cool. Makes everyone's experience different, I guess. Well, until you get to around there, and then you get the same experience, but a little bit more powerful, depending on where you go. I need to get rid of this curse. Stupid-ass curse. I don't have any items under the curse, do I? Whoa. I need to use that. Blight resistance? I don't know if it's blight or not. Too late now. Ah, yes. The holy water. Oh, so that's what gets rid of the curse. Cool. I literally heard you all the way up there, bitch.
Okay, this is it.
I was hearing way too much shit, and I kind of felt like that was a trap. Ha ha! that weird at all. They gonna give me a trait? Oh, the magic quill. Oh, it was the quest thing he was popped up over here. Now we kill him. Is that what makes us go through here? Ha. Pro strats. Didn't I get the, hang on here. Yeah, I think I'm a little bit too far. All right, Arrakis. Yeah, just... To be honest, I am a solo gamer, but I do co-op sometimes. But. I must wear it. Wait. Oh, I'm supposed to go there? Mother beep. I think the quickest way would be teleport down there to the checkpoint, huh? Probably would be. To be honest, about to switch games here in a second. I need to get on that Diablo grind. Oh, I can't hit that checkpoint right here. Sucks. I'll get down here to this area and see what happens. Okay, so... Wait. Alright, go up. Should be able to see it. Magic door. Ooh. Hey. Wow.
What do you...
Oh, shit. Dude, that was actually pretty sick. I might try it out.
Okay, we're done.
I can't upgrade it yet.
Take care, my friend.
Yeah, that thing looks badass. Oh, shit. This is how you use it? Oh, no. Oh, it does. It bounces, though. That's cool. I feel like it won't do much, though. It might. Hit up to five. Oh, it hits up to five enemies in close proximity. Damage is reduced with each bounce.